Oh yeah, I want a light.
7.
Now, Kendrick is the kind of artist who I think would be hard at work right now in his massive, like, basement studio, getting some fire ready for us, man, getting some new music on deck. Yeah, one Friday we'll wake up and be like, boom, all of our phones, like, new Kendrick Lamar tracks. Meanwhile, speaking of new music and new albums, man, Sergeant Chris Brown got the brand new mixtape on us. He and Young Thug collaborated on a mixtape that dropped on Breezy's birthday last week. Yeah, you'll hear some new music off that mixtape, and plenty more new music inside the warm-up show. It's the Heat's new music show. Got some new Breezy and Thug on there. It all goes down to a special interview by my girl Bia. Yeah, inside the night. Hosted by me to say what? It goes down 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. out west. Baby, he's the reason for the way you feel it. I know what you need when you can give me one side. It's not you like the others, so you're gonna discover it's the side that can change your life.
Oh, can I get a hand? Hi, how you doing? Oh, a little bit more. And then you got my drink. Thank you. I don't need food for that. I don't need a phone. It's real cold, ain't it?
I was so close to 100. So close. Just missed it.
Just missed it, huh?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, my teeth are cold.
Oh. Wow.
It's like my teeth is cold.
Oh, wow.
I can't believe we found
him
in the
diaper
that one day.
That one.
Yeah.
About her underwear.
Yes.
That was just too funny. And she didn't even realize it. She didn't realize that she was walking around and you could see her. With a big old.
Oh, yes. What the? Weird noise? I mean,
huh?
Well, not weird noise, but that was just weird music.
I know.
That was horrible.
Horrible, Jamil.
Yes.
Watch out, I got you there. Go off. Go. Hurry up, it's gonna go off.